the molecular biology topic, transcription in prokaryotes. You see here, the transcription in prokaryotes, which is generally used in the different types of the molecular terms. There are different types of the proteins which is produced from with the help of the transcription process. In this type of transcription, which is generally used in the different types of the RNA polymerase. In these plant cells, animal cells, which is generally in prokaryotes and eukaryotic types, some types of the cells which is unicellular. In this type of cells, which is generally forms the nuclear membrane cell wall, then which is presence of plasma membrane, which is presence of cytoplasm. In this nucleus, which is presence of DNA, this DNA which is plays an important role for the transcription process or formation of mRNAs. In this type of cytoplasm, there are includes a various type of other chloroplast elements, then ribosomes, polypeptides, tRNAs, and other types of organelles which is also present. But in this phase, in this transcription, you have to see all these type of translation or transcription process which is generally done in the nucleoplasm. In this type of transcription process, you have to see the transcription process in which a complementary strand of mRNA which is produced from the DNA strands. You have to see in the DNA, which is double-stranded DNA molecules. One type of strands, which is forms a one mRNA synthesis. Then RNA is the main enzymes involved in the synthesis of mRNA from the DNA strands by the process known as transcription. That means the RNA which is produced from with the help of a transcription process. In this transcription, there is transformation or information message from the DNA strand to transfer into the mRNA synthesis or proteins. In this transcription, in prokaryotes, there are three different types of stages, that is initiation, elongation, and termination. In this process, there is a RNA polymerase which is plays an important role for synthesis of RNA. That type of RNA which is in different types of the forms. There are two alpha types of the chains, which is the one type of polymerase enzymes. One is beta chain enzymes, other is one beta dash enzymes, and one is sigma chain enzymes. These type of enzymes which is plays an important role in transcription. These alpha subunits helps to bind the RNA polymerase enzymes to the DNA polymerase. B and B dash helps to RNA polymerase in unwinding of the DNA molecules for the process of transcription. And the sigma factor which helps the recognition of starts the signal of the DNA molecules and directs the enzymes for the selecting the initiation site of the DNA template. These type of process you have to see here, there are required the different types of the transcription apparatus. These type of transcription apparatus which is helps for the process of transcription, which is required, which is consist of different types of the RNA polymerase enzymes. There are two alpha enzymes or chains which is also present. One is one beta and one is one beta dash, which is forms one structure that is called as the core enzymes, plus sigma factor. All these four enzymes and sigma factor which is joined, which is forms a one type of structure that is called as the holo enzymes. These type of apparatus which is plays an important role for the transcription process. In this type of transcription process, you have to see in the next slide. Next. types of the fragment, two strands. You have to see these type of site which is attached, which is binds to the RNA polymerase enzymes, you have to see all the apparatus features. That type of features you have point, that is what you call as the start point, that is what you also call as the promoter sites. And all these segments you have called as the transcription unit, that is the part of DNA of genes. And last site is termination points. In this process, you have called as initiation process. These are four DNA molecules which has two strands. When the binding of the RNA polymerase apparatus on that particular DNA template, you have to observe unwinding of DNA which starts from the start point. That is, you have called as RNA transcripts. These type of template of strand which is continuously going to these next upward directions. That is, you have called as elongation process. You have seen here the rewind of DNA and the RNA transcript will be starts. This RNA polymerase which is moving from the upward direction. These are continuously going to these termination points. These are the termination points. And that time, these fragments or DNA transcript or strands of RNA which is released from the other cells. The last third stage is the termination stage. In this termination stage, you have to see these type of continuously going on the RNA polymerase and which is released. And that time you have to observe the complete RNA transcript which is generally forms. These type of process which is called as the process of transcription, which is generally seen in the different types of the cells. These are the RNA process transcriptions. Thank you.